So what was the reaction of the EPA when you showed them the tracks at James Price Point?
I clearly remember Paul Vogel sort of throwing his arms in the air and saying, God, you know, if we had have known this back in 2008, we would have picked a different site.